Small Business Innovation Research Ireland, or SBIR Ireland, is a challenge-based initiative governed by EU procurement rules where public sector organisations specify challenges or innovative needs where the market has not provided a suitable solution or service to date.
It's a pre-procurement process that allows us to seek out solutions to complex problems that we have using innovative solutions, high tech, low cost, that kind of thing.
I think it's a fantastic opportunity for companies possibly starting up within the last couple of years to come in with tech they may already have. They may have produced it for different reasons, but it could be something that's very, very useful for us to apply to what we're looking for to try and resolve our issues and problems. Hopefully we can unearth a gem that might solve some of the issues that we have in regards to deployment of resources.
The idea of the SBIR is to help people navigate around the campus and find a way from their location to the destination, and also integrate with any other apps or transport information apps, and to make it more open and inviting to people to come in and see the area and find out more about what has went on here and what will be going on here as a location.
To me, that means that I can take a challenge like illegal dumping, which is my focus, and I can go to the market and I can ask them to find solutions to the problem that we haven't explored already, or that we haven't had an opportunity to use or to look at or to discover.
We're looking for a solution that's transferable between urban areas and also parks. So we're using the test beds here of the Grangegorman campus, St Anne's Park and Swords Main Street.
If we could turn a blunt blade into something like a scalpel, that we can deploy staff to the correct areas at the correct times when this flooding is happening, so we can try and deploy staff to resolve these issues.
It is not a grant-based programme, but companies are awarded development contracts and are 100% funded throughout the process. And the IP belongs solely to the companies participating.